Looking to buy something? You can't buy from over there.
This apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No! Don't do this! I'm not sick! I'm not... Ah! God! Ah!
Got a lot of work out of us. They're scattering like rats. We'll get them all. Don't you worry.
Agent, we've got some more reports that Rikers are holding some people. Please be careful, though. Look, if you need anything, you just let me know personally. It would be an honor and a privilege. And if you know anywhere where I could get an awesome watch like that, please let me know.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Move up! Good luck out there.
We're done here!
Nailed it!
Put him back behind bars.
Thank you.
finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was
words.
Terrifying.
Hey,
no, I need to get the hell out of here.
How amazing you are. But as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing. You're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle. Maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
What's new? On second thought, never mind.
Hey, sweetie, you're calling early.
Hey, okay, listen, something seriously messed up here. I think we have to leave town right now.
What are you talking about?
Can you pack your bag, the little green one, just whatever basics you need, not too heavy. I'll pick you up in a minute. We need to move fast.
Babe, what's going on?
I'm not... Look, we can't wait or we'll be stuck. They're locking the island down in an hour.
Okay, I'll pack the bag.
Thank you.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten some potentially incriminating evidence on some big corporate negligence. And a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find the person that...
I am eternally grateful.
Come to Papa.
Looking to buy something?
Thank you.
Thanks for shopping here.
Of echo beacon detected.
Don't be an asshole. I saw them, okay? I know you have them. Just a
few. All right. Well, we can make a deal, but you know what they say. You know, there's no such thing as a free lunch. I give you something, you gotta give me something.
Honey, listen to me. I don't care what the Andersons told you. Hey, watch it, asshole! No, not you. Just get the kids packed, and don't forget Melissa's medicine. We're getting out of the city.
Yeah, sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ask you to
we're
move.
We're just trying to dry off. Give us a break.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
This is property, and you're obstructing traffic.
There's no traffic here, man. Come on.
You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
Nearby.
God, it's getting crazy out there. You know, I thought of taking the day off and calling in sick.
Hang on.
I was a bit sore. But with the compensation
reviews
coming up...
I meant it. I'm not talking until I give them another chance to do the right thing.
And I hope you convince them. But if you don't, I'll be waiting outside to get you out. I'm live on the air at 7.
Judy, they want you in the boardroom.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Judy, where are you going?
You know, some more manpower and resources, we'd have that cure. Guess I thought that maybe, just maybe.
Look,
point stands. We don't have a cure, and we've got to look after our shareholders.
What we could do right now
is a treat for
you.
Searching a cure.
It's better for everyone.
Exactly my point.
Let me be blunt.
We are not a charity.
Okay.
I hear they're close to a cure anyway.
So you're willing to let people die because it's not in your job description?
Oh, fuck you, Alan. I have kids, but I'm thinking about their future.
I'm overwhelmed. Thank you.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Active echo beacon detected. approaching marked location.
Not to fight mercs.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You got him. Push them.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
They've got no strategy. We can beat them.
Is approaching.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Oh no!
How do you do that?
They've got no strategy. We can beat them. Go get them!
What the fuck are you waiting for?
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
That was close. Good work there.
Gonna fucking take this city. What the fuck?
Unleash that fucker!
Fuck!
those guys to help us? Are you crazy? Have you seen...
Yeah, hi, whatever.
Oh, how thankful we are! Thank you for giving us hope!
Let me at this bitch! You're in the wrong part of town, asshole!
You're going down!
Stop out of the way!
That shit's dangerous!
Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Judgment is on its way.
Don't give up on us.
Reload here. Grenade out, yo!
secured. Should get security notified.
Got it with them.
Wipe them out, goddammit!
Let's finish this!
Don't hold it back! Duck down over there!
You're getting on my nerves!
Shit, I have to move!
Hi. It came from that way.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Known him since he joined the team 6 years ago. He was always a hard worker, a loving husband, and a proud father. His daughters looked up to him and saw what many of us did. A hero. Even when facing his personal losses, Anton knew he could stay strong and be part of something bigger. He knew he had a responsibility to step forward and do what he could. And for that, we thank him. And remember him as an example we should all follow. Amen.
Hit him hard and they'll run.
There's a bunch of killers over there.
We got a fight on our hands. Engage him with the cleaners.
Get these looters on the
nice
run.
Nice shot.
Goddamn rioters everywhere!
Make sure they can't get away!
They're gonna reach the fire and shot them!
Watch out!
I'm running scared!
Hit him hard, and they'll run.
Whoa!
They're gonna try to rush us.
Confirmed. Pick up mark. GTF notified.
What the? Oh. Careful, guys! Get
here! Nice movement. Get these looters on the run.
Get a taste of this.
Fight tactically and we can beat them. Let's see how you like this!
Hell of a fight.
It'd be nice.
Any missions you want to do?
I'm sorry, they're not letting us transfer to Miami.
Go ahead, pick the next mission, okay?
Endangered, sending you the coordinates. Funny how we call the most important things in life weapons, food, and medicine, supplies. As if that makes it hurt less when we lose it.
Going straight to the top.
Dropped a store near here once.
I've been here before.
Taking this town, man.
See that, and I just want to cry.
Oh shit! Over there! Oh. Blow him away!
What the hell?
Here we go! It's gonna be over soon! Get the balls! Asshole's got him! Who let these hunters out?
Got him where we want him!
Heads up, we've got cleaners.
Put them back behind
bars. They've got no strategy. We can beat them.
These guys know what they're doing.
Nice group.
We're up against thieves and killers.
Hit them hard and they'll run. We got a fight on our hands.
Let's go!
It's not a bomb!
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Drop the bomb!
Looks like what? It's your time, asshole!
You're one dead pig.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Attention, supplies destroyed. are now entering a safe area.
You know you want what I'm selling.